Why is Al-Aqsa yours?
Because it's promised. Allah promised that land to us.
No, I mean, if you read the Quran, yes, it's the other way around.
No. I'll tell you what, we don't take our religion from Zionist.
So how did Muhammad come to be in Israel? How did he get there?
Burak.
And what did Burak do? What did it do?
Flew from Mecca to Quds.
So this is his claim to Israel. Muhammad flew on a magical horse, landed in Israel, and therefore it belongs to him. That's the argument.
No, it's